Living on a farm, a monoculture farm. Look at my brand new gas-guzzling tractor, fucking up the land, but I don't care, as long as I can sell shit loads of mangoes. Living on a farm, spraying loads of pesticide, so that nothing is alive except mangoes. I don't eat on the farm, I get stuff from the shop. Mangoes don't really taste like much, but they're huge and that's what counts. Screwed up the soil but made a load of cash. Never working on the farm, cause machines do everything. Plus I get a load of cheap labour from Beijing. Yeah, whoa. Whoa.